Hailey Baldwin, 21, and Justin Bieber, 24, seemed to continue having fun during their days-long trip to Miami when Hailey playfully wiped Justin down with a towel after the singer took a dip in a pool on June 11. The blonde beauty had a smile on her face when she patted the wet shirtless singer down with a blue towel, and he didn't seem to mind her doing so. Hailey let her hair down and flaunted her toned body in a dark blue bikini top and some short denim cut-off shorts during the memorable moment, and we have to admit that the two of them looked pretty comfortable together. This isn't the first pic of these two that has made headlines in the past few days. Just hours before the pool fun, Hailey and Justin were seen getting cozy on a balcony. On June 9, they were spotted hanging out at night and also going to church during their time in Miami. With rumors of a romantic history between them, we can't help but wonder if these two are becoming more than just friends once again. Ever since Justin's sad split with Selena Gomez, 25, he's been seen out and about with women, but since Hailey's an old friend, their time in Miami could be a hit or miss. Either they're just enjoying each other's company or there really is a spark. Although Yelena fans may be upset over Justin's recent fun, we never know what the future holds, and just as in the past, Justin and Selena may find their way back to each other again someday. Regardless, we hope all three of the young stars find happiness.
Thank you.